What's happening, guys? I'm Stone Tech Gamer. Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Looking at where we left off, we are in the abandoned Soviet mines. I'm currently working on getting this elevator working.
This should come in handy.
Yes, it fucking should, and you should have always fucking had one in the first place, you dumb bitch. Don't you think a knife is a basic necessity to need, and these kind of, you know, things she does, these expeditions? I mean, I'm pretty sure even Classic Lara had a knife, even though it was never ever actually seen. I'm sure some cutscene shows her actually having one. I mean, hell, even Classic Lara had a blowtorch at one point.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
It sounds things, love, that's ended very well for you.
Could this be part of the lost city?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they're on the verge of revolt.
You blame them? I'm gonna get that upgrade.
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. Know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
I know there is a ability to use survival vision to see traps, but where is it? You know what, I've just thought as well. I think that may actually be one of the tomb abilities. So I probably won't truly screw myself over in that regards. Let's use the blue gun. Let's not even drink this shit.
On the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
Comrades, it is imperative that you respond to my communiques. We are now in dire need of supplies and reinforcements. A full revolt is in progress, and the prisoners now control the excavation site and surrounding facilities. In retribution, I have ordered mass executions of prisoners from the native population. With any luck, these rebels will lay down their arms and surrender to save their own countrymen.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Shit.
Truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
Nearly every archaeologist would hate her for everything that she does to these tombs. Didn't too fast that time. Didn't have to move or nothing. Just gunned everybody down like the fucking psychopath Lara is.
Makes sense. If I follow these directions...
My goal of this video is just to get out of this tomb and into the next section of the game. Like in the last video
gold
was my
sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Nice sword up. Still no Japanese katana though.
It is clear to me now that our communications have been sabotaged. You likely have received none of my cables for quite some time. But I will continue transmitting as it is my duty. Local natives attacked us on multiple fronts soon after we attempted to sway them with the executions of their countrymen. There are far more natives than we ever anticipated. It is clear that they come from the other side of the mountain and have been preparing their revolt carefully for years. We are now without power and water, and winter is upon us. Those of us who remain will soon be leaving. We have one train transport that we will take with us as many records and artifacts as we can.
Right, that should work. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. Protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
No, especially after you fucked it all.
Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Thank you.
there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Vars must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
What's coming? I'll do what I can. You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do it with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. I can't have that on my conscience.
Right, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you guys like this video, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think of the video. Remember to share this video, and please remember to subscribe to Stereotype Gamer. As always, post showing really does help. All likes, comments, and subscriptions do go an awful long way, especially your shares, because the more people share this to, the bigger and better of a community we could possibly build here at the Stereotype Gamer channel. Thanks again guys so much for watching this video, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.